Nazizi Dube's most prized possession is a document declaring her a citizen of Kenya. Dube is one of almost 1,700 ethnic Shona and 1,300 ethnic Rwandans who gained legal status this month after decades of being stateless.
All the challenges that we went through with the statelessness status, we were very excited knowing that all has come to an end. It was a new beginning.
The legal status means the Shona can access government services, registrations, and apply for financial support. Shona carpenter Ismail Lamini says his income suffered as he was not able to get financial services without a Kenyan ID. Their fight for legal recognition took a long time, but Lamini says it was worth it.
We will have the certificate of citizenship. It will enable me to go to a bank or any other lending institution and get a loan to enable me to do more business.
The Shona came to Kenya in the 1930s as missionaries from Zimbabwe. But when Kenya became independent from Britain in 1963, thousands missed the two-year window to become citizens along with their children.
They were stateless. All their rights were violated. Their freedom of movement was violated. They couldn't leave the country. The few who finally managed to travel had to acquire fake or irregular identities to travel. They couldn't access education.
Kenya's Human Rights Commission and the UN's refugee UNHCR welcome the government's granting citizenship to Shona who apply.
Legal identity is really important, and especially now that Kenya is going into the digital identity, because then they would have been left out of that system, because then they didn't have any document.
An estimated 1,300 Shona have yet to apply for citizenship, but those waiting for the certificate say they are ready to prove their worth.
We want to show that we are not just a burden to the country, but we are something else. We are birds with bright feathers. We are unworthy to be caged. That's what I would say. We now want to fly and showcase our bright feathers.
The UN's refugee agency says Kenya is home to about 18,000 stateless people, most of them ethnic minorities. Brenda Mulinya for VOA News, Nairobi.